Hey, we're paddling our way out the Ninuwis River here, and I ran into Rick, who has just a beautiful, beautiful kayak, and he built it himself. So how did you first, how'd you learn about doing this?
We found a book.
You found a book, okay. And that walked you through step by step?
Yep, we started out building a 16-foot 2x4.
Really?
Because you can't buy a straight 16-foot 2x4, so you have to build one.
Okay.
Then you loft a bunch of numbers onto patterns, and you put them on the 2x4, and you cut redwood strips and start stapling them on. You can see staple holes.
Okay, yeah.
And you make it in two pieces, the upper and the lower, and then after a while you put them together.
Okay. How long did the whole thing take you?
A couple years, but it doesn't have to take a couple years.
Yeah.
You know, it's one of these things where you get at it for a while, but you know, the fun thing is, you know, you go out in the shop and you work on it, and your wife comes to get you at 1 a.m., aren't you ever coming to bed? You know, it's that kind of thing.
Very good, very good. Wow. So you don't have a rudder, I see, on this
one.
No,
and I've been debating on whether to make a rudder for it.
Okay. How's it track through the water?
Pretty good. I mean, pretty good, but it's a pretty round bottom boat, and so it could track better with a rudder.
Yeah. Where are you guys going into today?
We're going to go up to Lac La Croix.
Nice, nice. Well, hey, thanks so much for your time, Rick.
You bet.